Intel reports the convoy was transporting what appear to be bomb components and some sort of radioactive shielding. This news comes in the wake of several successful assaults on New Dawn strongholds. A Spetsnaz team suffered heavy losses at a site in Eastern Europe but was able to complete their mission. One of the captured New Dawn soldiers revealed the location of a training facility on an otherwise uninhabited island chain in Micronesia. Physicus uses the island to transform his new recruits into deadly instruments of terror. This is your next target.
Black Widow will drop you near the beach at the southernmost occupied island.
A short swim will bring you to your initial assault position. We will have an unmanned aerial vehicle to provide you with real-time intel on enemy positions. You need to eliminate all hostiles and neutralize all three objectives inside and out. Thermal imaging indicates extensive troop movements as well as some underground tunnels. Be sure to check those tunnels before moving on to the next objective. You will have three artillery strikes available if you need to call on them. Mako will secure the extraction site, which lies just west of the objective.
You're clear to go.
This is Gang 6. Proceed to Objective Cutlass and eliminate all hostiles. The islands are heavily garrisoned, so use caution.
Copy, King 6.
This is King 6. Check the underground bunker area.
King 6, this is Gas Can. Objective secure.
Roger, proceed to Objective Galleon and continue your sweep.
Yeah!
like they were cooking up some homemade explosives. King 6, gas can. Area secure.
Acknowledged. Proceed to Objective Skull and finish off the remaining resistance.
We have